Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to discuss the preparation strategy and few important tips to crack RRB NPTC 2019 exam. So let's begin our video. First thing is, coming to RRB NTPC, it has huge vacancies. It has around 36,000 vacancies, where there are number of posts such as accounts clerk and junior timekeeper and junior clerk, etc. And there are thousands of vacancies for every post. And now let's see what are the important topics for what are the important sections and important topics for RRB NTPC exam. So coming to the exam pattern, you'll be having the questions from general awareness and quantitative aptitude, and you'll be having the questions from arithmetic, general sciences and all. So first, what you need to do is concentrate on the most important topics. So now let's see what are the most important chapters from each section. First, coming to quantitative aptitude, concentrate more on percentage problems, problems on ages, distance and time problems. Okay, so these three particular chapters is having the high weightage, and so however, simplification problems, percentage problems, these the questions from these particular chapters will be like the basic questions, which are very less time consuming. So concentrate more on interest problems, average problems, speed, time and distance, algebra, mensuration, time and work. So these five particular chapters, the questions from these five particular chapters are really time consuming. So concentrate more on this, and the remaining chapters, the questions will be like direct questions. So there's no worry about that. And the questions will be asked from general intelligence and reasoning, where you have to concentrate more on this particular section, because this is time consuming section, because the questions will be confusing. So what you need to do is mainly know what are the important topics from the general intelligence and reasoning. So most important topics from general intelligence are the questions from blood relations, the questions from analogy, the questions from coding and decoding, the questions from Venn diagram and the puzzles, and clock and calendar, directions, distance. So these are the chapters from which the most of the questions will be appearing. So concentrate more on this. And coming to number system, and the basic questions will be like very easy, so need not worry about that. And coming to general awareness, what you need to do is make sure you concentrate on last 6 to 8 months of general awareness questions, that is current affairs. So make sure you will you know about last 6 to 8 months current affairs which happened, and most importantly current affairs of this month also matters. So most of the students will be losing marks in general knowledge and current affairs, so concentrate more on these two topics. And coming to general science, there are few topics where the questions will be repeating every year. So let me tell you what are the important chapters from general science. And coming to general science, you have to concentrate more on diseases, the topic called diseases, and the sources of energy, atoms and molecules, and improvement of food resources and environment, living organisms, acids, bases and salts. So these few chapters are having high weightage, like 1 to 2 or 2 to 3 questions will be appearing from these particular chapters. So concentrate more on this. It doesn't mean that just completely ignore the remaining chapters. Concentrate on these more, and also simultaneously prepare from other chapters also. And coming to current affairs and general knowledge questions, mostly you have to concentrate on Indian economy, Indian financial system, industrialization, and current affairs, history, politics, sports, awards, books established or books released, and literature, authors of that particular book, and special awards, and all. So from these particular topics, minimum 70% of the questions will be asked only from this few topics. So concentrate more on them, and from mathematics you'll be asked 30 questions, from reasoning you'll be asked 30 questions, and from general awareness you'll be asked 40 questions. So general awareness has a high weightage, like 40 questions. So if you concentrate more on general awareness and reasoning, you can easily crack this exam. Because coming to mathematics, the questions which will be asked in mathematics will be relatively easy compared to the reasoning and general awareness. So there will be 100 questions, but there will be time will be only 1.5 hours, so you'll be having less than a minute for a question. So don't waste time in any of the particular question by giving more than a minute. 1 or 2 questions, if you allocate 1 or more minute also, it's fine, but not to all questions. So, and don't guess, like if you don't know the correct answer, just leave it and go to next question. Don't guess the answers, because there will be the problem that you may lose marks by guessing. So don't guess any answer. If you're sure, just go for it. And coming to general awareness, there will be few GK questions. So in order to get the idea of like what kind of GK questions and what kind of current affair questions are they are asking every year, so just go through the previous 5 to 8 years of previous year question papers, so that you'll get the idea of what sort of questions has been asked every year and what kind of questions are repeating every year, so that you can concentrate more on those particular questions and topics. And if you give mock test daily, what happens is you will know how much time you're consuming for a particular question, so that you can improve your speed of solving a problem. So make sure you give a mock test daily. And coming to aptitude, you'll be having the formulae. Concentrate more on that formulae and prepare the short notes of that formulae and keep revising it every day. And coming to general awareness, you should have the knowledge of what all the things are happening around you. So watch all the news channels and watch all the television television channels, like sports and all also, because they'll be asking mostly from politics, sports, and finance. And other thing is go through the Hindi newspapers or English or Telugu, like whatever newspapers, you at least go through 3 to 4 newspapers, 4 different types of newspapers every day. So you will be having a knowledge of what all things are happening, and because they'll be asking mostly from politics, economy, and civics books and all. So, and coming to general science and reasoning, what you need to do is concentrate more on the concepts. Coming to general science, concentrate, if you have any diagram, concentrate more on that also, because there will be the diagram and they'll be asking you to identify the parts of the diagram, all those things. And reasoning, coming to reasoning, concentrate more on alphabetic series, analogy, blood relations. These are highly confusing topics and time-consuming topics. However, I already told you, coming to quant, concentrate more on time, speed and distance, time and work, and allegations, mensuration and all. So if you have any doubt regarding any topic, make sure you solve that doubt, clarify your doubt as soon as possible, okay? Because if you have doubt in one single concept, that will affect the entire topic. So make sure you clarify your doubt so immediately. And other thing is, time management is very important, because you'll be having only 90 minutes for this exam. So time management is very important. So make sure you does not waste your time and start solving your paper from the easy section, okay? So when you start solving from the easy section, at last you'll be having more time for difficult sections, so that you can solve them easily and you can solve them with time pace, okay? For a difficult section, you'll be left out with more time then, okay? When you start solving with easy section, at last you'll be having difficult section and more time, okay? So it helps for your exam and it gives you more score. And other thing is, concentrate on the topics which are having high weightage, concentrate more on them. And prepare a schedule and stick to that schedule. And what you need to do is morning and evening, like morning after you wake up and night before you sleep, just revise. Like morning before you, after you wake up, what you do is you have to study all the formulae, like from the arithmetic quant. You'll have few formula from time and distance, time and work. So all this formula, if you start studying in the early hours, in the early morning, you will remember it for long hours, okay? So that you'll easily recollect it during the exam, so it helps. And night before you sleep, what you do is just revise the things, revise the topics and questions which you have studied throughout the day, okay? So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos and hit the bell icon to get the further notifications. And on my channel, you will find current affairs of last 6 months and general knowledge questions which will be useful for all competitive exams. So go through them. And that's it for today. All the best for your exam. Subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like the video if you really like the video. Hit the thumb up. And don't forget to share this video with all your friends. And all the very best for your exams. And if you have any questions or if you have any doubts, you can, you are free to comment me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe.